Hello. Welcome to video two of Leah Teaches Grandma How to Work a Computer. In this video, we are going to figure out the inner workings of Zoom. Woohoo! All right. So you're going to take your little mouse and you're going to click on your web browser. Now, I'm not sure what web browser you have downloaded onto your computer, but Anna has Chrome on hers, so that's what we're going to click on. Maybe you have Internet Explorer or Firefox or something. They're all good. They'll all work. Click on the one you use to get to the internet. So I'm going to double click on that and it's going to load and open for me. All right. We've got ourselves to Google. We're going to click here and we're going to type Zoom. And you might have noticed that I started typing down here and then it popped up to there. That's okay. That's just what Google does when you start typing things, so don't get worried about that. And look, this one is the one I want. Video conferencing, web conferencing, webinar, screen sharing. Now, it might be at a different place on this list on your computer. Maybe it's the top, maybe it's the bottom. That's all fine. Just go ahead and click on it. All right, now I should be here at zoom.com. Now, I believe that you are going to be joining a call. So I believe that the people, Relief Society Presidency should have given you a meeting code. So you're gonna go over here to join a meeting. You're gonna click on that. And you're gonna put in the code that it's given you to join. Now, just for kicks and giggles, I also have Zoom on my phone. So I'm gonna start a Zoom call on my phone. And then I'm gonna give myself the link on this computer and join it. But you shouldn't have to do that. You should just already have a code. I should have set this up earlier. Sorry about that. Here, I'll pause the video and then I'll come back. All right, so you got a meeting code. You're gonna put it in here. Your meeting code is gonna be different from what I'm putting in. The meeting code I'm putting in is just for the meeting that I'm joining. So I'm gonna click join. And you're going to say, yes, I want to open Zoom. So say, okay, yeah, open Zoom. Then you wait. You wait. Open, and you can enter your name. So I am Leah Khan. We're gonna click join meeting. And you wanna click join with video because the whole point of Zoom is that they can see your lovely face. So I'm gonna say join with video. Just start connecting. And I'm using the computer audio. And as you can see, I made a Zoom call with myself for the purpose of this. So, if it says join audio settings, you should just join audio when you join the video. All right. So, you can make it full screen now. So let's make it full screen. You can see the people in the meeting. You should be able to see everyone here. So up here is speaker view. That's just showing you and whoever is talking at that time. So if you want to see everybody at once, you click on this and it takes you to gallery view. You can see every person in the meeting. So again, if you just want to see who's talking, speaker view, gallery view, this one. And sometimes in gallery view, everyone's really small, but that's okay. So, if at any point you have a lot of background noise going on in your meeting, you don't want them to hear you, you can click this little button over here that says mute. You can just click that, and then they can't hear you anymore. They can't hear you anymore. If you want to stop your video, you can click stop video, and you're still part of the meeting, but they can't hear you. If you want to invite someone to the meeting, you can click invite, and there's the meeting code right there. They can just put into their Zoom thing like you did, and they should be able to join the meeting. So when the meeting's over and you want to leave, either the host who hosts the meeting will end the meeting, you'll just get pushed out of the meeting, it'll end. Or you can go over here and you can click leave meeting, leave, and the meeting will end. All right. And that is how you use Zoom. If you have any questions, let me know and I'll make another video.